Alright guys, welcome to PUBG Mobile. My in-game name is Iron Lee, and this is how to get all your shit for free. Well, basically for free, I mean, from what you can get just from, you know, playing the game. It's not as though I advocate playing this way, but this is what I decided to do because I didn't want to spend any money. The game was free and I didn't really want to spend any money on any cosmetic items. But if you want to do that, go right ahead. If you want to support the developer, then do so. A lot of these items, they don't have any discernible, if I can fucking talk, effect on your gameplay that I know of, except maybe that ballistic mask. I think it might deflect some damage or something, but I mean, more or less, this stuff doesn't affect gameplay. It's not like a gun attachments or anything like that. So basically, you can get, you know, some pretty cool stuff if you care. Like for example, all the stuff I got here was for free. I just got it from Silver Frag. And so, and also from the season, like if you see on the bottom left corner, there's that button that says season. You click on it and, you know, you reach certain levels and you get certain items. And that's how I got these level 3 combat boots. Or season 3 combat boots, excuse me. And then the gun skin, I got a couple gun skins for free so far just from playing. Different things like that, like you go to redeem and you can redeem your Silver Frag for certain items. Now, one trick, or not so much of a trick, but just a tip, I guess you could say, is when you look in the shop and you want to buy the one crate that you can buy without actual real money, which is the Soldier crate on the very bottom there, you'll see the price. It says $4,200. Do not buy it for $4,200. Wait for the price to drop, because occasionally the price will drop down to $700. That's when you want to buy it. Then you buy like 3 of them or whatever you can get until it's back to the normal price again. That's how you get all the items. And then all your double items, you dismantle them and you get Silver Frag. And then you can get one of these items in this section here. And they add things occasionally, like they just added this marksman cap, which I'm not going to bother with getting it, but yeah, I'm shooting for these pants next that I'm showing right here. These ones here, the Ranger pants. I already got these Ranger boots, but I'm wearing these Season 3 combat boots at the moment. I thought about this Hell mask, but I don't really care for masks too much. That actually looks not... That looks pretty cool with that hat, but that hat is pretty expensive at 1200 frag. That's going to take forever to get that. So, yeah, I'm just shooting for these pants next. Of course, you can get, you know, if you save up enough frag, you can get the stuff. I mean, if you play enough, you can get enough crates and you can get a lot of cool items without actually spending any real money. But like I said, it's up to you. If you want to spend real money, I'm not against that. The developer does have to make money somehow. The game is free, so. But yeah, that's how I'm doing it. And if you're cheap like me, then that's how you do it. And yeah, stay tuned. I will be doing a claw hand cam again next video. And it will be like a tutorial video, and it will show like an updated settings too, because they added some extra sensitivity settings for the scope. So this will be an updated settings and another hand cam, and that'll be next. All right, thanks a lot. Hope you guys liked it. Please subscribe. What the fuck was that?